Shoes to match. Well, ladies and gentlemen, our concert tour wound up with a concert in Providence, Rhode Island, and the final one at the Boston Gardens in Boston. I was never so amazed as I was in Boston at the wonderful press we got there. The newspapers went all out and gave us headline stories. I just want you to see, this is when we arrived at the airport. Isn't that marvelous? And then this was during the concert. See the women trying to get in, the preacher holding them back. I can't believe it. And this was after the concert. Stop your crying, kids. Mom will be home soon. Liberace leaves today. Well, you know, contrary to what I've always heard about Boston audiences being conservative, the number they seemed to like best of all was when I got into these fancy clothes and did a song and dance routine like this. Oh, my honey, you better hurry and let me yander. Ain't you going, ain't you going to the leader man, ragged beater man? Oh, my honey, let me take you to Alexander. Grandstand, grandstand, ain't you coming along? Come on in here, come on in here, Alexander's ragtime band. Come on in here, come on in here. It's the best band in the land. Why, he can play a bugle call like you never heard before. So wonderful that you want to hear more. Why, it's just the bestest band. What land? Honey land, come on along, come on along. Let's take you by the hand. Up to the man, up to the man. Who's the leader of the band? And if you want to hear that Swanee River played in ragtime, come on along, come on in here, Alexander's ragtime band. Having you along on our concert tour. I had to leave out a lot of the details because time didn't allow them, but I'll be looking forward to telling you about them in some of our future shows. So until we meet again, this is Liberace in Hollywood on behalf of all of us here saying, I'll see you in the morning sun. And And when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon. But I'll be seeing